Taken away by Nicholas Hagman and worked out to center ice. And Hagman hit hard by Patrick Leahy. Back comes Dahlman now. Hands it off. Dahlman lost his stick. Another fight now.
Wow.
And Patrick Leahy and Chris Gratton going at it.
Well, that's certainly a result from Leahy putting the hit on Hagman. This line has become very close. We talked before the game to Chris Gratton about the team gelling. And I think Gratton just saw the hit on Hagman and he just went right after Leahy.
Well, we saw it Monday afternoon, the game at Long Island, when the youngster Olesh was hit by the defenseman Campoli for the Islanders. Joe Nieuwendyk and the rest of the Panthers didn't like the hit, and Nieuwendyk went after Campoli as he went to the bench, and here we see it again.
Now there, the head's down, he's being hassled, is Hagman, and he just doesn't see Leahy coming. So right there, you see in the middle of your screen, right here, you see where Chris Gratton goes right at Leahy and settles the matter right away. This is a message, you know, I don't mind seeing that, because these are messages sent early in the season right away. There's no fooling around. We don't want you taking runs.